Okay, so here we are in Dargaville, and I'm with Ryan McCloy from the Kauri Coast four-wheel drive club. Now, he hasn't used the chopper yet. Fingers crossed you don't have to.
Hopefully not.
But what do you do? So you guys go out there and fundraise.
Yeah, we do a almost biannual safari, four-wheel drive safari, where we raise funds for the rescue helicopter.
And how much have you raised?
Last check we gave just back earlier in the year was $6,500, and then we've done a couple of other ones prior to that as well, yeah.
So. Okay, so what we need then is groups from right around the north to be doing what you do. So if we had 10 groups, let's say, around the north, raising $6,000, $7,000, $8,000, yeah. We're halfway there, aren't we?
Yeah, well, that's right, yeah. And it's a good, fun way to do it.
And
yeah.
So how do you actually raise the money?
Right, well, what we do is we put on basically a weekend for out-of-towner four-wheel drives to come in, and that's the other bonus of it, is we bring in people from outside the area, so we're bringing in money from out of the area. We're not even hassling our locals to
get
the money.
And that's the crucial thing, isn't it? Because the other thing is, people from outside the area come into Northland.
Yes.
So they might think, oh, well, this is not my service, I'm outside. But no, it is your service, because you could come here, you could have an accident, have an injury, and guess who will be there for you?
Yeah, these guys.
It'll be these guys. We need 10 groups like you, don't we?
Right, yeah, well, that would help, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would. Yeah. People could start thinking about what they could do.
Yes. Yeah, well, it's very easy to do once you get into it, and you have a lot of fun doing it.
And do you feel good about it, too?
Oh, you do. You feel really great when you see this thing flying around, and it comes into these local rural areas a lot, far more than it should, but it does. And it's great when we see it fly, and we go, well, hey, we helped to fund that.
The other thing is, the reason why you guys are doing this is because one day some of your members are going
to... Oh, absolutely, yep. There's always that possibility. And the areas where we four-wheel drive are remote and rural, and those communities need the service.
And you're only one phone call away.
Exactly, yeah. And so being able to go into those areas and they welcome us in there as four-wheel drivers too, because they know that it's for a good cause.
Okay, we've got to do what these guys do. Donate generously, come up with some kind of fundraiser, and your fundraiser is fun anyway.
Yeah, it is. Ours is great. Yeah, we all enjoy it. We get a lot of fun out of it, and it's good camaraderie for our club, and we meet heaps of other people as well.
And you shoot a few pigs along the way?
We're not allowed to carry firearms.
Ah, there we go.
Can't run them over.
So that's an answer no. Give generously, guys.